So guys, let's start our today's lesson. Our today's lesson is capital letter and small letter. Capital letter also called as uppercase and small letter also known as lowercase. So let's start the first letter. We are going to learn first letter. What is our first letter? First letter is A. This is Mama A and this is baby A. This is a capital letter and this is a small letter. Capital A, small a. Upper case, lower case. Hai na? And do you know what is the sound of this letter? The sound of this letter is A. 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 Repeat after me. A. 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 Great. Now look at the picture. What is this? Tell me, what is this? This is an apple. 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 Repeat kariye mere sath. Apple. What is the color of this apple? The apple is red. Apple is red. And what is this? This is an arrow. Arrow. And what is this? This is an axe. Axe. Now repeat again. This is letter A, capital A. This is a small a. The sound of this letter is a. A. Repeat three times. A. 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 Now look at the another letter. The second letter is B. B. This is capital B and this is small b. Uppercase and lowercase. And what is the sound of B? Do you know? The sound of B is b, 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 b. Repeat after me. Can you repeat? B, b, b. What is this? This is a picture of ball. B, b, ball. B, b, ball. Do you like to play ball? Say yes. B, b, ball. This is B is for boy. Boy. B is for boat. Boat. B, b, boat. B, b, boat. Now our next alphabet is letter C. Letter C. This is Mama C and this is baby C. Letter C. This is a capital letter and this is a small letter. Uppercase and lowercase. Uppercase and lowercase. The sound of letter C is k, 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 k. What is this? This is a picture of cake. Do you like cake? Do you like to eat cake? Say yes. Yummy cake. And what is this? This is a picture of carrot. Do you like to eat carrot? Carrot. And this is a camel. Camel. The sound of this letter is k, 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 k. The next and last letter of today's lesson is letter D. D. This is a capital D and this is a small d. Upper case and lower case. है ना? What is this? This is a dog. What is this picture? This is a dog. And what is the sound of letter D? Say D, 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 D. And the next picture also again start the letter D, deer. What is this? Deer. Deer. You saw it? Where you saw it? Oh, in a zoo. Yes. And what is this? This is a picture of duck. She says quack, 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 quack. The sound of letter D is D, 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 D. Now repeat with me. A is for apple, A, A, apple, A, A, apple. A is for arrow, A, A, arrow, A, A, arrow. A is for axe, A, A, axe. This is letter B. B, B. B is for ball, B, B, ball. B is for boy, B, B, boy. B, B is for board, B, B, board. The next letter is C. C is for cake, K, K, cake. C is for carrot, K, K, carrot. C is for camel, K, K, camel. D, this is letter D. D is for dog, D, D, dog. D is for deer, D, D, deer. D is for duck, D, D, duck. In our next video, we will saw the action of this words.